These are punishments for different crimes around the world, part two. Up first is breaking the rules in school. In the United States, if you break the rules in school, you will either get detention or suspended. But if you're in Swaziland and you break the rules in school, the teachers can actually severely beat the students for not following the rules. Next up is having weed. Currently, 19 states in the United States allow recreational use of weed. And nowadays, there really isn't any punishment for weed in the United States. But if you have weed in Singapore, you could actually be sentenced to hanging. Next up is pickpocketing. In the United States, if you get caught pickpocketing, you can serve up to 6 years in prison. But if you get caught pickpocketing in Somalia, you have to get your arm and leg amputated if you're found guilty.